Is it alright if we come in? It is? Great. I know this is probably out of nowhere. But we wanted to visit you. It's been a while, and since Collei's in Mondstadt, we thought it'd be fun if the three of us could all hang out again.
Yeah, I'm gonna be in town for a few days, and I really wanted to see you and Sucrose again. After meeting the both of you last time, all I could think about was visiting you guys again. You've made me so happy, and writing to you isn't enough. I need to see you and hear you, too. Hopefully that wasn't a weird thing to say.
Not at all, Collei. I actually found it rather sweet and endearing. I'm happy to have a friend who will listen to all my rambles about bioalchemy. And you too, of course. You both are such great listeners. Even if you probably have no idea what I'm saying.
But anyway, Sucrose and I thought it would be fun if we could take care of you. If that's not too weird, I hope it's not. You don't think it is? We thought it could be our way of showing our appreciation to you as our friend. And because your birthday is coming up, and sadly I'll have to head back to Sumeru. But don't worry. I'll make sure to write to you and wish you the best of birthdays. Don't forget to let me know what you did. I would love to know every detail.
Yeah. As Collei said, we both wanted to appreciate you by giving some time to relax while we take care of everything else. All you have to do is clear your mind and rest while we make you feel calm and soothed. Again, if that's okay with you, I hope this doesn't make you uncomfortable. It really doesn't. That's good. We were both a bit worried that maybe this was too weird. But I'm glad you don't think it is. That's incredibly reassuring.
Don't worry. Just as Sucrose said, we will make you super relaxed. It is our duty to ensure you are comfortable. Just close your eyes and we'll get to work.